What's going on, gamers? Today we are going to go over the Open Blocks mod in Minecraft. Before we get started, don't forget to like, subscribe, and click that notification bell to stay up to date on all future videos. Since Minecraft was first released, the community and the developers have worked together to improve the game. The developers try to include the most popular requests, but it's impossible to include all of them. Luckily, Minecraft's active modding community works hard to bring popular items and mechanics into the game through mods like Open Blocks. The Open Blocks mod brings together a collection of items like sleeping bags and gravestones, like many players have been wanting to see in the base game. Today, we are going to go over how to install this mod and the features it has available. There are several different versions of Open Blocks available to download, and the one that you need will all depend on your game version. Head to the Open Blocks page over on CurseForge, and then click on the Files tab at the top of the page. Click on the View All button on the next page, and then find the game version that you are wanting to play from the list of files, and then click on the Download button next to the version that you want to download. You should now have a file named something similar to OpenBlocks.jar. You will need to install the mod on both your server and your client. Open your Apex server panel and scroll down and change the game file to Forge before restarting the server. Next, click on your FTP file access on the left-hand side and log in. And on the next page, click on the Mods folder and then the Upload tab in the top left. Drag and drop your mod files into the right-hand side, and once the upload is 100% downloaded, you can head back to the main panel page and restart the server. Download Forge from the Forge download page, and install Forge using our guide linked below. Once it's installed, start the game and click on the New Mods button on the main menu. Click on the Open Mods folder and then drag the mod into your Mods folder. Once you've placed the mod into your Mods folder, restart your game to complete the installation. Open Blocks adds a ton of new items that have been popularly requested, but were never added to the game. The mod features a little bit of everything, but here is a list of some of the most notable features of the mod. The guide for this mod, titled World Domination with Open Blocks, is the best option for learning about the different features that the mod includes. You can create this guide by combining a book and a ball of clay at any crafting table. Each item has its own page with a recipe and instructions on how to use it. Graves are a popular feature that make your untimely death a little more interesting. Whenever you die, a grave will be placed at the location where your tragic accident occurred, and you no longer have to make a mad dash to get your items before they despawn. Once you make your way back, you can right-click on the grave and you can get all of your items. Elevators have existed in Minecraft since the beginning, but making them has always required some skill with redstone or harvesting soul sand. Open Blocks makes them much simpler by adding elevator blocks to the game. Elevator blocks can be made from 8 blocks of wool and an ender pearl. If you dye the wool, you can make the elevator block any color that you would like to fit in with your build. Place the blocks on each floor that you want to access, and they will be ready to use immediately. To use the elevator, all you have to do is stand on the block and press jump to go up and crouch to go down. The Mini-Me is a new companion to keep you company while you travel. It's hatched from a golden egg that is created using this recipe. Place the egg anywhere on the ground and it will begin to spin, and it will spin faster as it gets closer to hatching and start lifting other blocks into the air. When the egg hatches, it will set off a small explosion, so be careful where you place it. The vacuum hopper is a unique item that will make item sorters and farms much more user-friendly. The block will pull in any item or XP dropped within a 7-block radius. You can use it with any kind of storage or redstone contraption to fit your needs, but it is not cheap to make. Creating a vacuum hopper requires a normal hopper, a block of obsidian, and an Eye of Ender. Open Blocks adds all of the small items that we want to have in the game but have just been passed over by the developers. This mod contains a plethora of random features and blocks that can enhance your overall experience with the game without breaking it. You can create anything from hang gliders to your own personal pet to protect your items. It really is one of the coolest mods to date, and the guide inside makes it so much easier to use. That's all for this one, gamers. As always, I hope you have lots of fun.
Thanks for watching. If you want to see more great content like this, then subscribe or click these videos. Until next time, gamers.